which I think guys are grateful for, so to make it sort of easier on the learning curve. But, you know, it's a tough thing at the end of the day. I think, you know, whatever happens, you know, you still got to make plays, you got to block, you got to run, you got to throw, you got to catch, so it's difficult.
He was asked what he was working on for you, and said one of his focuses was managing the outcomes. What does that mean, and how have you done that?
It's one, understanding situations, you know, is it okay to throw the ball right here and look to fight another play? If you want to force them, maybe in a certain way, when do you take that hit? Making sure you're protecting the football at all times. So, and we try to simulate, you know, real-time situations in practice, and Coach Cabana does a great job of inserting into practice, and in fact, does a great job of educating the offense on this situation.
Better, right?